good morning, YouTube. Starting off at a petrol station today. It's not that far from today's destination. So today is Toy Run. And the start point is just up ahead here. And of course, the old Honda's thrown me a new issue. The speedo decided to not work today. Which is going to make for, well, has made for a fun morning. But at least today's group ride charity run, I should be able to just hide away in the pack and go the same speed as everyone. But that makes life really hard. But old Honda problems, I guess. Something's always broken. Something's always not working. But I will have to definitely get to that this week. It is a Sunday morning, so there is very little traffic. Very few people out, actually, by the looks of things. Right, so today's ride is a charity group ride. It is a toy run for a local organisation that's going to give them out to kids in need for Christmas. But literally we're just going over the air. There should be people probably sitting there. Yep, there is. Someone standing there with a sign. So, there's going to be quite a lot of bikes, hopefully, show up. Especially with it being such a beautiful day today here in Christchurch. Ooh. idea how that happened. Back of the pack helped with that last group getting across that intersection, which would have been nuts. You're right. If I had space, I'd take them, but I've got all my gear in the back, unfortunately. Good. Just need to retie them. You're good? It's up there, so far behind. So much for stopping and waiting. Absolutely massive separation coming through there. That's a huge separation. And coming into Littleton after that. Oh, geez. managed to catch up with the tail end of this group.
And the bikes are already starting to go up into the tunnel.
Yet again, another big ass group. There's not a really loud exhaust.
All in all, that was a really good charity ride.
Lots of toys, lots of food, and lots of money raised for the city mission. So, I think on that note, after having a bit of a glass of Coke and sitting down for a bit with the people, time to go home, which means time to end the video as I drive down the beautiful Linwood Ave. Shame there's no flowers out anymore. The daffodils generally come out start of spring, but they were early this year. But thank you for watching, guys. We will see you all next time.